Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode, what is this, like 17 of Lingus Nation. I apologize for the lack of videos recently. I was sick at the end of last week, and then I was watching the Super Smash Bros. Melee Tournament Genesis 4 over the weekend, basically for like all day, every day, completely ignoring all my work, which was pretty fun, but it also means that there was no video recorded. So now we're finally back. The color should be normal. All tests tell me it will be. I sincerely hope it is, otherwise I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I have not played in a very long time. I know we just finished up all those little annoying wars with those little guys, which seemed like a good idea at the time, but now I'm just feeling like I'm really not sure it's worth all of our concentration. We should really be going to war with someone like Bohemia. Wait, maybe even waiting it out if it's necessary. Nitro, Nuremberg, see, that wouldn't even be that bad. Problem is, are they a tech ahead of us? Are they multiple techs ahead of us? They're only one tech ahead of us. Why was I waiting to go to war with Bohemia? I mean, other than the fact that I'm, like, currently crippled in terms of... well, I don't know, it's disloyal. 40%? Oh, they're 38%. That doesn't matter. I'll just let them. They naturally go back up, their loyalty. States, I'm sure, will be nice. These guys over here are all going to be not worth it. It's like, I checked, I don't know, I don't think I did this on recording last time, but I checked because there were so many states we could make over in the east, and like none of them would get us any profits. So I'm not going to do that. We do have to reduce our overextension. Right now I'm not worried about getting more advisors. We do have reasonably high war exhaustion. Nothing terrible to worry about. We do also have a lot of rebels over here. All very low chance. Most very low chance of anything happening. All of the ones that would have a large chance are in Central Europe. We do have ideas, but I do not want to... I'm really not sure how I feel about having two military ideas. I know that's not great. I don't know. But none of the other idea groups would have been that helpful. I'm not really sure. Just kind of going with it. So I'm gonna let everything settle down, cool down here a little bit. I'm gonna unpause the game. Gonna split up our armies. Lithuania no longer considers us a rival. That is interesting and nice because I've come to like Lithuania these days. It still has the rival symbol next to us. Still, they just really don't like us. I'm gonna improve our relations with them since I like Lithuania. They might not like us, but except for this annoying little Lingus that they have here. No match for our Lingus, of course. Jesus, we have a lot of rebels. That is really unfortunate. Russia, how do you feel? Russia would make an alliance with us. Interesting. We have to choose between them and Lithuania. And we don't have to make that choice right now. We do have a lot of money. We have a lot of... I assume we have a lot of loans. We could pay back all of our loans right now. Is that worth it? I think I'm going to do that. So we could try... Oh, we don't have enough. Okay, that's still fine. That's still good. We actually do kind of... It would be nice to make a little money. We don't have to be spending quite so much money on rooting out corruption. And now I think I'm just gonna... I'm gonna let it go. I'm gonna let these rebels do their thing. Most of them will probably disappear. In fact, there's a decent chance that all of them will disappear considering how good our national unrest is. And our general kind of attitude towards those guys. I mean, right now we have so much war exhaustion. I'm gonna reduce that because we have a lot of we have extra diplo power and it's not doing any good for us. So yeah, I'm gonna unpause now. I'm gonna skip ahead until we're a little more stable. All right, I just want to point out I've been playing for like 1 or 2 minutes after I cut, and like 75% or more of all of our rebel factions are already gone. We just have six left. The Lingus Nation drives on. God freaking damn it. I was literally, like, raising the troops' morale to prepare to go to war with Bohemia. Big war. We would have been able to bring Denmark and England in. I know England is, they're kind of useless, but Denmark would be good. England might show up eventually, but then our leader, good old leader, decided, I don't remember who it was. Was it a Johnson or a Richard or something? I don't remember. Decided to die, and our heir is only 6 years old, which means we cannot... We can still declare war. What the fuck? Oh, because Queen Regencies! oh my god, we have an Empress Consort. I completely forgot about that. I was going to be like, oh my god, this guy just died, and of course now we're going to be in a regency council for another 10 years. So we're not going to be able to declare war, but I was wrong. I was very wrong. So I think we're just going to wait until we get to Military Technology 21, which will bring us to even with Bohemia, and then we are going to probably declare war on them. All right. So this is a terrible idea, and I really shouldn't be doing this, but I think I'm going to do it anyway. I'm not at war with Bohemia yet. I'm going to declare war on them right now. I don't know why they're moving their guys around so much. I think they're moving into Horny Lucis. We're just going to declare war on them and move right in. Call England and Denmark in. Russia, we became allies with Russia. Just recently they won't come in. It's just too far away. Which is unfortunate because they'd be helpful. Bohemia doesn't really have any like strong allies to speak of. I mean, they have... Würzburg is a one-province minor who's not going to come in. Nuremberg is a one-province minor who will come in, but is not that big a deal. Nitra is the emperor. Nitra currently has... Mantua is going to be the most annoying. Hesse, I guess, will be a little annoying as well, but it's really not going to be that bad, particularly if we can knock out Bohemia's army early here. Now, the question is, do I want to split this army in half, send 47 guys over there to deal with these 39, and then send the rest in here to catch them on like a two-pronged offensive? Do I want to just like go full? I guess I could. It's pretty annoying. I could split off like 60, send them over here, send the other 30 over here. Would that be like, I think that'll be good. The question is, can I like figure out how to do that? Okay, let's see. Nope, don't want to do that. I want to like type out a number. Okay, yeah, I am like so inexperienced at managing infantry, so let's just, I guess we're just going to do this. I'll probably cut this out. Okay, so this is going to be the division. This 35-man army is going to go into my unit or army comp isn't that great. Particularly, they're like, we have fewer cannons than we would like to in this one army, but this is going to be the small army that's going to go in here and deal with the people in Prague. The 60,000 is going to go into Horny Lucis. So there's a lot of planning. Like, I almost never do this much planning, and this whole thing is probably going to go to shit anyway. Let's just do this. Let's do it. What do we want to take? Budejovice, I guess? Wroclaw... Could just do Wroclaw. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna do Wroclaw because it's farther away from all the other annoying guys. Okay. War shall now be declared. The other thing is we have to choose generals. Which is a little annoying since our generals kind of suck. This guy's alright. And I'm definitely gonna need him to go into Horny Lucis. These guys don't have any maneuver. So yeah, that's actually not that bad. I'll use this guy, I guess. Yeah. And send these guys in here. We do have another 42,000 guys over here. They're going to be out of action for a while since they take a while to get over here. I guess we do have these 28k guys here just as backup. But I guess we should just unpause. Hopefully this doesn't completely destroy us. I also want to see who we're at war with. Just Bohemia right now. Okay. Just Nitra and Nuremberg right now. Does that mean Nitra didn't bring in any of their allies? That'd be nice. Did you make it out of there before? Come on, come on. No, we didn't make it there in time. God damn it, that's super annoying. Where are you going, man? Where are you going? Okay, this battle's looking really easy. Nitra's sending in their other guys there. I would really like to... What the fuck? I do have more maneuver than this guy, so we should get here faster than he does. Yes, all right. Wow, look, we're just like totally destroying these guys. Okay, that I'm pleased with that. Bohemia is always super annoying, and it's nice to have them off here. I mean, we started the war with like half our national manpower, which is a little unfortunate. What are these? How did Nitra get like a new army over here? It's super annoying. Okay. You guys just, like, go over this way. Be helpful or something. Go here to go to Wroclaw. I know I shouldn't be keeping these guys all together. Fuck, is that East Frisia? Am I like at war with them? No. Thank God. Why are you coming in here? Okay, now I'm at war with more people. Mantua. Super annoying. Wurzburg. Mantua is the only person who's not a one province minor who I'm at war with, other than Bohemia. That's not that bad. Frisia, what are you... Frisia's helping me. East Frisia, what the fuck? Why is East... Oh, because East Frisia's at war with... Oh! Nitra's in a war against East Frisia. And... No, that's actually super helpful. Is that... It was looking like I was going to lose some more guys there. Okay, let's see. You go in there. I guess... Should I keep these guys so split up? I'm going to send another 21,000 over here. I kind of forgot what my war goal was, so I had to remind myself. It is, in fact, Budajovis, not Wroclaw. Who knows where Bohemia is going with the rest of the armies? And also, I don't know if I should... I'm not sure if I should be pursuing them or if I should just be taking their land. I know they're just going to go straight over here and take all of my land in France, which is really annoying. But I kind of feel like there's not much I can safely do about it. And these sieges are all happening pretty quickly. Unfortunately, this was off camera, but we did lose our incredible leader with the... I mean, of course I would have used her with the four siege and everything, but she's gone. You may never see another like her. The Lingus Nation truly has created some great, great figures. Okay. These guys are just going to keep slowly moving forward. As predicted, Bohemia has showed up with their whole army in the center of our territory. Sieging Memmingen now. I could actually send some guys over there. I really wish... I'm going to let Denmark attach to my units. Not these guys, but this guy as well. Because it would be nice to just like send some huge army over there with Denmark, partially. Norway, oh my god. Norway is a subject of... Who? Denmark, probably? It could be England. Yeah, it's Denmark. Wait, does that say integration? Oh no, personal union. Oh wait, they are integrating. Oh my god. Wow. So Denmark, Norway's like just about to become Denmark? What the like part of Denmark? What the fuck? It's like super weird. Okay, Denmark took that province for us. That's nice of them. Denmark's army, they only seem to have 36,000. No, they have another 38 down here. And Norway is also pretty big. Alright, so it kind of looks like Denmark is, like, moving in for aggressiveness. They did stop. Yeah, that's kind of unfortunate. Doesn't look like there's going to be another thing I can do about this. But Denmark did stop Bohemia from sieging Memmingen, which is good. They're probably going to get... Actually, it doesn't look like... Looks like Denmark's faring pretty well here. What the hell? I did not expect that. Oh my god, and they even got... They, like, bought enough time for... That was a pretty clutch battle on Denmark's part. I guess it was... They were attacking into the hills over a river. Denmark's leader does have more... maneuver than Bohemia's. But still, that was a pretty nice performance on Denmark's part there. That was actually incredibly clutch. Because that means we don't have to worry about that Bohemian army. At least not immediately. Okay, they're actually coming right back over here, so maybe we do have to worry about them. Alright, the Siege of Prague is over. Where is this guy going? That's the question. Going all the way to Nitra? He could be. He could indeed be. In fact, that is probably exactly where he's going. So we're going to send this guy over there. Ooh, Donahoe has siege pip. I didn't even notice that. Okay, you're going to Nitra. I'm going to give these guys Donahoe, or whatever his name is, with the little nice little siege pip, and he will help out Hess, or attack Hess. Are we at war with Hess? What's Hess doing? Why is Hess here? I don't think Hess actually... Oh, Castile. What the fuck? Castile? What the shit? Isn't this Castilian? Yeah. Because Castile integrated Burgundy. Okay, so yeah, this is should be pretty good here. Got them at profoundly low morale. Norway is taking a forever and a day to siege Cheb. A little disappointing, Norway. Expected better of you. Wouldn't we now have Brunswick easily? What is this 60,000 man army over here? Gelra? Oh, I might be helping. God damn it, I'm helping Gelra. Well, actually, I just realized I'm helping Gelra siege Nitra, because Nitra has had a bunch of wars. But I wish we had got that and like been able to occupy Nitra, because they're, first of all, it would have given us good war score. Also, I don't want Nitra to be destroyed, because I like the fact that they are the emperor. And if like the emperor had been, say, Austria instead, then declaring Bohemia would have dragged in Austria, and then that would have been a whole different card game. But do I even have a reason to help? I don't really like have any desire to help Gelra over here, so I'm not going to do that. Siege of Kalish is over. Bohemia has a... That's annoying. Where are you going, man? Bohemia has a, like, annoying little one-man armies down here. This is actually going far better than I expected it to. I did not expect to just kind of be able to completely wash over Bohemia like this, but I guess they really weren't... Like, Bohemia's not that strong at this point. They only have 63,000 guys, so I just need to have better self-confidence. Okay, I'm not managing my guys too well here. You go that way. You go here. Just to wipe out all the little annoying armies. Like, mostly thanks to Denmark, none of our land has been sieged either. Denmark was super, super helpful. Alright, Norway should have been integrated by now, right? I guess? I don't really know. I don't think I've ever actually been in a personal union with someone, so I don't really know how the mechanics work. Personal unions, as far as I can tell, seem pretty rare. Okay, so somehow I'm trying to like piece out the little guys, just get all the money they have. Somehow Mantua's war score is low. I haven't even seen their armies yet, but they're the most annoying. Have them release Milan. That'll be sporting. Nope. Well, I can't even get anything from them. Even though their war score is low. Oh, because we don't have any wars. I'm gonna get them out of here. I don't really like them. I don't want them to be here. Peace out from Bohemia, I don't think so. Now peace out Nuremberg, maybe. Possibly. No, I mean, it doesn't really matter. Bohemia is basically... I guess we could just start thinking about the... wait, what is this? Nitra wasn't... Why is this army so big? Nitra wasn't sieged by these guys? What the fuck? I know I don't like Russia expanding, but... Lithuania may be a war target of ours at some point. Kansas. What the shit? Where did this come from? Where did Bohemia, like, magically produce... Frickin'... Ugh. That's really pretty annoying. England. England. 43,000 English troops coming from, like, the northeast. I have to say, of all places I expected the English to come from, I did not expect it to be from the northeast. But I guess I won't complain? Question mark? Heavy question mark? Heavy question mark at this incredibly annoying battle right here? Oh, yes, we made it in time, and someone else made it in time as well. Norway. Oh, thank you, Norway. Wow. It's nice of you. If these guys could just finish this siege, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, where is Bohemia going now? To Austria or something? Okay, our war score is 99%. So we could start looking at peace. And we know how well releasing nations worked out for us last time. So I'm not sure I'm at all interested in, like, releasing... The problem is, like, as soon as we release these guys... Release Silesia again. But, the, like, what's gonna stop? I don't know. Lubeck particularly, but Lithuania as well, from just coming in and taking them. We would really like to just take a lot of land, as much land as possible. We could vassalize. Vassalizing Nitro would be stupid. I just want to take a lot of territory. That's what I want. I just want territory. Just so much. Oh my god, it just so much. Aggressive expansion. Three territories.